The lateral surface area, the first question, lateral surface area of a cube is 256 meter square, sorry, meter square. So then it is 4a square equal to 64, a equal to 8, v equal to what? 8 cube. Okay, now second question, follow this method, okay. A solid cylinder has total surface area. A solid cylinder has total surface area of 231 centimeter square. 2 pi r square plus 2 pi r h equal to 231. 2 pi r square plus 2 pi r h, 231. Its curved surface area is 2 pi r h equal to 2 by 3 of 231, that is 154. 151 give here, 2 pi r square plus 154 equal to 231. 2 pi r square equal to 231 minus 154 equal to 77. Therefore, r square equal to 77 divided by 2 pi. That is 77 divided by 2 into 22, 7 up, cancel by 11, 7, 2, 49 by 4. Therefore, R equal to 7 by 2. This R equal to 7 by 2, substitute here. 2 pi RH equal to 154. 2 into 22 by 7 into R is 7 by 2 into H equal to 154. 2 cancel, 7 cancel, H equal to 154 by 22 equal to 7. Okay, then volume, pi r square H. This is the way you follow, okay? Hello, some guys, they did something H equal to 2R and O. I don't know how they got, they didn't explain that. They should have explained how we got O, okay? Those who made mistakes, copy this one now. Okay, so next question, look at here, this is all star question. A chord of a circle, look at here. A chord of a circle next one a chord of a circle 12 centimeter long. Okay, chord here A, B, 12 centimeter. M here. Okay, this is perpendicular, that is the 6. Is 8 centimeter away. Okay, join this one. We can find OB square. OB square equal to 6 square plus 8 square. 36 plus 64 equal to 100. OB equal to 10. This one is 10. Now, question is what? What is the length of the of a chord which is 6 centimeter away? Another chord, PQ, N. Here 10, this is 6. What is that? QN square equal to 10 square minus 6 square. 100 minus 36. equal to 64. Qn equal to 8. Okay. PQ equal to 16 centimeter. You are writing the unit also. Okay. 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 Clear now? This is the way to answer it. Those who made mistake, don't understand, copy this one. Okay. Then, now, after that, we have to do question number 11 and 12, this exercise. After that, I'll go to the extra questions. I have tomorrow, this week, today we'll finish this circle. Then I'll go to revision schedule, okay? Okay, look at here, Tuesday, there will be a test on circle during the class timing. Okay. Hello. During the class time, there will be a test. Okay. You have to on the camera. Okay. During the class time, chapter is circle. You have to finish it within the time. That means if it is 10 minutes, 10 minutes you have to finish it. And send to WhatsApp. Okay. So finish now. Right. Question now. ABC and ADC. Question number 11. Okay. You copy. Read the question. Yeah, circle, okay. So live test during the class time, okay. So switch on the camera and see your how you're writing. I know. Okay, try this question. Question number 11, ABC and ADC are two right triangles with the common hypotenuse AC. Prove that angle CAD equal to. Yeah, Thursday, as usual, test will be there. This is a trial, Adam. This is a trial. Question, I'll read it. Understood now? Question, I'll read in the class. Or you understand in WhatsApp? No need. I'll read it. Okay. Okay, look at here this question. ABC and ADC. ABC and ADC are two right triangles. Okay. ABC and ADC are two right triangles. The common hypotenuse AC. Look. ACB and ADC. ABC and ABC. Oh, see it here. B here. ABC and ABC and ADC are two right triangles with the common hypotenuse AC. Prove that angle CAD. This angle equal to CBD. Okay. CAD equal to CBD. Okay. Look at here. CAD passing through C and D. CBD also passing through C and D. That means these two angles are equal. Why? These angles are equal. Angle in a semicircle. Sorry, angle in a same segment. Angles in the same segment. Right first. Okay, now question number 12. Hello, start question number 12. Question number 12, start first. Okay, now last question, 12th question. Prove that a cyclic parallelogram is a rectangle. Prove that a cyclic parallelogram is a rectangle. Look. A, B, C, D. Okay, when already ABCD is a parallelogram. Look, ABCD already a parallelogram. Now, when a parallelogram become a rectangle, when a parallelogram become a rectangle, when a parallelogram become a rectangle, one angle 90 degree, right? Only one enough. One angle 90, it is rectangle, correct or not? If one angle 90 means everything 90. Okay, look at here. We know that angle A equal to angle C. Why? Angle A equal to angle C. Opposite angles are equal. No sides, man. One angle enough. In a parallelogram, one angle 90 is a rectangle. Okay, come to a question. Angle A equal to angle C. Angle A equal to angle C. In parallelogram, opposite angles are equal. Okay, and we know that A plus angle C 180 degree. Number two, why? Cyclic or lateral, correct? Angle A plus angle C equal to 180 degree, cyclic quadrilateral. So what? A plus A, instead of C, we can write A. Angle A plus angle A equal to 180, two times of angle A equal to 180, A equal to 90, okay? Therefore, what? ABCD is a rectangle, finish. Okay, now we are going for the extra questions. Okay, copy fast this one. Okay, take your time. Okay. So next question. If one side of a cyclic quadrilateral, right? If one side of a cyclic quadrilateral is produced, then exterior angle is equal to. If one side of a cyclic quadrilateral is produced, then exterior angle is equal to interior opposite angle. Exterior angle is equal to interior opposite angle. Exterior angle is equal to interior opposite angle. Okay. Draw this figure. That is what you are show. Angle 1 equal to angle 2. Try now. Okay, what you will do? So you copy the question. What you have to find? Angle 1 equal to angle 2. You mark it 3. Look at here. Angle 2 plus angle 3 equal to 180. Call it number 1. Right? Angle 2 plus angle 3 equal to 180. Call it number 1. Angles of opposite angles of a cyclic quadrilateral. Angle 3 plus angle 1 equal to 180, linear pair. So what? Angle 2 plus angle 3 equal to angle 3 plus angle 1. 3 cancel. Angle 1 equal to angle 2. Anybody got? Angle 1 equal to angle 2. Okay. Anybody got this? Okay, write first. Okay. So next question, right? Next question. Okay. If the bisectors of the opposite angles, P and R. If the bisectors of the opposite angles P and R of a cyclic quadrilateral PQRS intersect the corresponding circle at A and B. Prove that AB is a diameter circle. Prove that AB is the diameter of the circle. Prove that AB is the diameter of the circle. Question again. If the bisectors of opposite angles, P and R of a cyclic quadrilateral PQRS intersect the corresponding circle at A and B respectively. Okay, let's prove that AB is a diameter. Okay, try now. Question again. If the bisectors of angles P and R of a cyclic quadrilateral PQRS intersect the corresponding circle at A and B respectively, prove that AB is the diameter. Okay, finish. Anybody got this one? Look at here. Hello. Look. This is a star question. Listen here.
Join PV.
Okay. Look.
Angle QPS plus angle QRS. How much? 180 degrees. This angle plus this angle 180. Agree or not?
Right? Hello? Angle QPS. Listen. Angle QPS plus angle QRS equal to 180 degree. What is the reason? Opposite angles of cyclic quadrilateral. Okay.
Half. Don't write. I'll get the knot. Half angle QPS plus half angle QRS equal to 90. We call this one 1, 2. Angle 1 plus angle 2, 90. Number 1.
Because PA and RB are the bisectors. Okay.
This angle, this 2 is equal to 3. Agree or not? 2 passing through B and S.
Angle 2, listen, look at the figure. Angle 2 passing through B and S. 3 also passing through B and S.
So, angle 2 equal to angle 3, number 2. Therefore, angle 1 plus angle 3 equal to 90.
Hence, APB 90. APB 90 means AB is a diameter. Why? Angle in a semicircle. Right. I'll get it out.
Angle QPS, angle QPS, angle QP,
okay, construction, join PB, write that. Construction, join PB. Then, proof, angle QPS plus angle QRS equal to 180 degree. QPS plus angle QRS equal to 180 degree. Opposite angles of a cyclic quadrilateral. Then half angle QPS. Plus half angle QRS equal to 90 degree. Okay, that is angle 1 plus angle 2. Angle 1 plus angle 2 equal to 90 degrees. In bracket, right? PA and PB are the bisectors of PA and PB are the bisectors of angle QPS and QRS. QPS and QRS. Okay, then. But angle 2 equal to angle 3. Angles in the same segment. Hence, angle 1 plus angle 3, 90 degree. Angle 1 plus angle 3 equal to 90 degree. Therefore, angle APB 90 degree. Angle APB 90 degree. Hence, AB is a diameter. Hence, AB is a diameter. Okay. Check, everyone go through this one. Hello, just go through the answer and tell me. Okay, finish. 3 here. You didn't find that. Mridula, you didn't find the figure. This angle 3. Then why not the answer? First, you have to finish the figure. Angle BPS, that is 3. Okay, check now. Okay. Before starting, you make sure the figure. That's the important thing. Okay. So next question, right? The sum of the angles sum of the angles sum of the angles in the four segment exterior to a cyclic quadrilateral is equal to 6 right angles. Sum of the angles A, B, C, D. Look at here. Sum of the angles in the four segment. Segment 1, 2, 3, 4. Exterior to cyclic quadrilateral is equal to 6 right angles. This angle, first one, P. Angle A, P, B, exterior to the side, A, B. Angle B, Q, C, second angle. BRC, third angle. Fourth angle, S. What do you have shown? Angle P plus angle Q plus angle R plus angle S equal to 540. Six right angle means what? 540. Okay. Draw figure first. Question understood? The sum of the angles in the four segments exterior to a cyclic quadrilateral. Exterior to a cyclic quadrilateral is equal to 6 right angles.
Okay. We are sure that angle P plus angle Q plus angle R plus angle S equal to 540. Write that. To prove angle P plus angle Q plus angle R plus angle S equal to 540. Okay, look at here. Hello, listen. What we'll do, listen. We join SB, SC. Okay. SAPB is what? Look at the figure. SAPB is what? What type of figure? SAPB. What type of figure? Hello? Trapezium. Hey, come on. It's a cyclic quadrilateral. It is a cyclic quadrilateral. How? Trapezium. Okay? It is a cyclic quadrilateral. Look. A, P, on the circle. B, on the circle. S, R, on the circle. S, A, S, A, P, B is a cyclic quadrilateral. And S, B, Q, C also cyclic quadrilateral. Correct or no? S, B, Q, C also cyclic quadrilateral. S, D, R, C also cyclic quadrilateral. Correct? Are you okay or not? This part okay or not? What? S, A, P, B is a cyclic quadrilateral. So what do you mean by cyclic quadrilateral? A quadrilateral lies on the circle. All vertices in a quadrilateral, all vertices lie on a circle. It is called the cyclic, not four side. A quadrilateral lie on a circle. That means all vertices lie on a circle. It is called the cyclic quadrilateral. Okay, accordingly, SAPB is a cyclic quadrilateral. Hence, angle 1. Angle 1 plus angle P equal to 180. Call it number 1. S, B, Q is a cyclic quadrilateral. 2. Angle 2 plus angle Q equal to 180 degree. Number 2. S, D, R is a cyclic quadrilateral. Angle 3 plus angle R equal to 180 degree. Number 3. Add all. Angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 plus angle P plus angle Q plus angle R equal to 540. 1 plus 2 plus 3, how much? 1 plus 2 plus 3 is angle S plus angle P plus angle Q plus angle R equal to 540. 540 means 6 into how much? 4 into 90. Hey, no, how much? 6 into 90. Correct or not? Okay, try it first. Okay. Finish or not? So next class we'll do the new chapter revision. Okay, which one do you want to do? Difficult one. So we did surface area. We did recently circle. Now finish. Next one. Quadrilaterals. Okay, I'll do quadrilaterals, no problem. Okay, lines and angle or quadrilateral. Actually you have to do first lines and angle. Lines and angle, triangle and quadrilateral or continuous. Lines and angle easy, no, we did already. Okay, I'll do lines and angle. Okay, no problem. Okay, you have to study lines and angle. But test is based on circle, okay? Okay, finish. Okay, right. In figure ABC, this is a star question. In figure ABC and in figure ABC and DEF are two set of collinear points. Prove that AD parallel to CF. Okay. Okay. Look. A B C D E F. Okay. In figure A B C and D E F are two set of collinear points. Prove that AD parallel to CF. Okay. Try first. Okay, anybody got? Hello, anybody got? Okay, I'll wait. Okay, nothing to do construction. Akshaya, look at here. No construction. Look. Hello. I just called number 1, 2. Okay. Look at here. If you can show, listen, if you can show 1 plus 3, 180 degree, is it okay? Angle 1 plus angle 2 equal to 180 degree, then is it okay? AD parallel to CF? Akshaya. Is it enough? Angle 1 plus, because coiliar angles, correct or no? Coiliar angles are supplementary, the lines are parallel. Okay. Look at here. I'm just calling here 3. ADEB is what? ADEB is what? ADEB is a cyclic quadrilateral. So angle 1 plus angle 3 equal to 180 degree. Call it number 1. But angle 3 equal to angle 2. Why? Angle 3 equal to angle 2. What the reason? Angle 3, opposite angle, right? Exterior, you learned the theorem number 1. Exterior angle of a cyclic quadrilateral is equal to interior opposite angle. Angle 3 equal to angle 2, number 2. Here you write opposite angles of a cyclic quadrilateral. This one you write exterior angle of a cyclic quadrilateral. Therefore, angle 1 plus angle 2, 180. Hence, AD parallel to CF. Hence, AD parallel to CF. Okay, so first. I think Okay, finish. Hello, finish or not? Okay, so finish first. Understood? So two more questions like this, then we'll go to the other first section. Okay, finish. Okay. Right. In figure, ABCD is a cyclic coordinate. ABCD is a cyclic coordinate. ABCD is a cyclic coordinate. Okay. A circle passing through A and B. A circle passing through A and B meet AD and BC. Meet AD and BC. E and F respectively. A circle, look at here. A circle passing through A and B. Meet AD and BC at E and F respectively. Prove that EF parallel to DC. EF parallel to DC. Prove that EF parallel to DC. Okay, try now. Okay. What is the question? ABCD is a cyclic coordinate. Look at the figure. ABCD is a cyclic quadrilateral. A circle passing through A and B intersect BC and AD at E and F. Prove that EF parallel to DC. to prove EF parallel DC. Dinesh, to prove EF parallel to DC. Okay, try now. Okay, try. Okay, look at here. Hello, look, is it okay? I'm calling 1, 2, 3. Is it okay? 2 equal to 3, okay? Are you happy with if angle 2 equal to 3? If angle 2 equal to angle 3, is it okay parallel? Hello, angle 2 equal to angle 3, then we can say corresponding angles are equal. EF parallel DC, right? Okay. Look at here. Angle 1 plus angle 2, 180 degree. Angle 1 plus angle 2, 180 degree. Opposite angles. Because A, B, F is a cyclic quadrilateral. Angle 1 plus angle 3 also 180 degree. Cyclic quadrilateral. Therefore, angle 1 plus angle 2 equal to angle 1 plus angle 3. 1 cancel. 2 equal to 3. Therefore, it is a parallel line. Okay. It's clear now. Okay. Now we'll go to second, first part. Some question we did not. Okay. So copy this first. What? Okay, how I know? I didn't get it. Send me, I'll check it.
Okay. Okay, so next question. Let me check Akshara. Okay. You got 1 + 4, 180 agreed. So why 1 = 3? Okay, that is also agreed. So 3 + 4. Oh, okay, that's okay. No problem. Okay, good. Akshara is correct. Okay, next one, right? In figure, over the center circle. In figure, over the center circle. In figure, O is the center of the circle. In figure, O is the center of the circle. In figure, O is the center of the circle of radius 5 cm. In figure, O is the center of the circle of radius 5 cm. OP perpendicular to AB. OP perpendicular to AB. OQ perpendicular to CD. OQ perpendicular to CD. AB parallel CD. AB parallel CD. AB parallel CD. Okay, AB equal to 6 cm. 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 CD 8 cm. CD 8 cm. Find PQ. Find PQ. A, B, then C, D. Okay. OP perpendicular to AB. Okay. OQ perpendicular to CD. Okay. AB parallel CD. AB equal to 6, CD equal to 8. Fine. P. Okay. Try now. You did before this question. Okay, try first. Okay, finish. Okay, we're all got Akshaya. That is correct. We're all got this. Yes. Only Akshaya only got that. What about rest all? Adil, Advait. Not getting? So better next class, I'll do the lines and angle only. Okay. Okay, I'll wait. Try now.
Okay, finish. We're all got. So what we will do?
We join AB equal to what? AB equal to 6 centimeter. So this is 3. Then radius is 5. This one is 5. So we can find OP square. OP square equal to OB square minus PB square. OB 5 square minus 3 square. 25 minus 9 equal to 16. OP equal to 4 centimeter. Okay. Then we join this one. CD how much? 8. So this one is 4, 5. OQ square equal to OC square minus CQ square. OC 25 minus 16 equal to 9. OQ equal to 3. This length is 3. OP is 4. Therefore, PQ how much? PQ is 1 centimeter. PQ is 1 centimeter. Okay. Okay. Try now. So copy first. Okay. So finish. We're all got. Correct it now. Okay, so next one. Right. PQ and RS are two parallel chords. Right. PQ and RS are two parallel chords of a circle. PQ and RS, PQ and RS are two parallel chords of a circle whose center is O. Whose center is O and radius is 10 centimeter. Radius is 10 centimeter. If PQ equal to 16 centimeter, PQ equal to 16 centimeter, RS 12 centimeter. RS 12 centimeter. Find the distance between PQ and RS. Find the distance between PQ and RS if they lie on a if they lie on the same side of the center O. If they lie on the same side of the center O, that means exactly like this. Two, on the opposite side of center O. Opposite side of center O. That means, that means one chord is here, second chord is here. Okay, question again. Listen, PQ and RS, PQ and RS are two parallel chords of a circle whose center is O. PQ and RS are two parallel chords of a circle whose center is O and radius is 10. If PQ equal to 16 centimeter, RS equal to 12 centimeter, find the distance between PQ and RS if they lie on the same side of center O. Two, opposite side of center O. Opposite side of the center O. Try now. Okay. Exactly same question. Okay. Okay, question clear or not? The first figure, same type. Listen, first question, this figure. Okay, one chord is PQ, bigger one, PQ, next one, RS. Then follow like this. Okay, getting?
The figure one, like this, look.
Which is greater, PQ is 16, okay.
16 is close to the center, PQ.
Then, RS is 12.
Okay. Join here A, B.
Radius is 10.
This is 10. Okay.
PQ is 16.
So here is 8. This one, 10.
RS is
12, so 6. So we have to find out AB.
Do it now. Anybody got the first figure? First question answer is 2 centimeter. Yes. First question answer is 2 centimeter. Second one you try. Second one, RS is here. That's the only difference. Okay. Do first. Okay, complete first. Okay, finish. Hello, finish or not? Second figure, you have to draw like this. Calculation all same. RS here. PQ here. Okay, rest all same. A, B, join, you join. Okay, the first question you have to add, second question you have to subtract. Sorry, first question you have to subtract. Second question, you have to add it. Clear now? So now circle revision is over now. Next class, there will be a test, Adil, during the class time. Okay. Clear now? So you have to prepare it. So here, Gulf Indian, which chapter, what is going on now? Hello. Conception, okay. Thursday test as usual will go, okay. There's no change, okay. Thursday test is as usual. This is just a trial, if it is okay, work or not, okay. You cannot check the any other media. Okay, I put out details. I put out that as our group. You can see that how to test. Okay, you prepare the circle now. This is enough today. Okay. So next class, I'll do revision of lines and angles. Then oh, it is Tuesday for you. Tuesday. Okay. Tuesday date is what? 12. Okay. 12, 1. Both batches together, I cannot manage it. Okay. Just on Tuesday only, not Monday. Okay. Corrected. Akshaya. Okay. It's enough today.